January press conference. So what made you, what is the trigger?
There's nothing like a trigger, it's a culmination of a lot of things.
So it has been simmering for a long time.
Yeah. In fact, if you recollect that letter which we handed over to the press, it was written in November 2017, not on the day of the press conference. So there are certain things which are happening, we pointed out. Since we were not able to find a satisfactory resolution of the issues, we had to hold on.
But normally judges going in public, I think even some former judges also commented on it, saying that why should they should have held a full court meeting and solved
this. Well, it's easy to advise. Well, when we wrote in November, there was no response. What is the further resolution? Easy to advise sitting outside the court. Who made that comment? I am not going to ask you who made that comment. We are not children. We are not looking for some publicity or limelight by holding a press conference. We are responsible people.
Correct.
Responsible people. Then what makes you people believe that we didn't make any effort to get the thing resolved before that?
So all efforts were made?
Yes, efforts were made. Having realized that there is no way we can solve the problem, we had to go for a press conference.
So what is the cooperation from the other judges apart from the four?
Let's not talk about it. Oh. So it's all in the public domain. Yes, four of us held a press conference. Yes, we held it.
But do you repent it now, sir?
Regret? I don't repent.
What you did is right.
Of course, I believe what I did is right.
But after all these things done, is it now everything, all is well in the Supreme Court?
I can't say all is well in the Supreme Court. We pointed out certain problems. Well, it'll take time to get things corrected.